So, and welcome back to another video. You can get back right there. The legend you text me just recently hit 40 subs. Guys, let's get into some WWE. My Kalia mode. Kalia? I can't even say it. Korea. Korea? No, I don't live in Korea. Okay. Miguan restored Dallas. Miguan knocked him out. Miguan beat him. Look at his stupid shot. Why are you talking about Jay? Okay, he's gone a bit dumb now.
No!
I'm sorry to break it to you. I became unpregnant. I pulled the bag and go. And now I'm pregnant. Oh, let's get left behind. I'm getting pregnant. It's time for that bit again. Okay. I'll take you over. No one's gonna try. My whole place is... I'm gonna get out of the ring. Get a chair. Hit this guy in his bald head in the ring. I'm not in the ring, but in his bald head in the face. This is a 2-on-1.
Yeah.
Oh, look at that.
No. What?
At this point, it's all about how he responds to potentially rebound.
I'm using Game Gun.
Perhaps more importantly, it's the amount of time he's spending outside the ring. At this point, he might find more success within the ropes.
I think a lot of people would agree with that assessment, John. For his sake, I hope there's a lot more left in the tank. Starting to falter now, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound. And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here. Well said, John. And now is the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match. That's how you do it. Make a name for yourself, kid. Here's your cover.
What is this, like a no disqualification match or something? What just happened? I just did like a penguin up and somehow teleported back. No way, I'm gonna have to look at this. How about this? I'm gonna get a chair and hit this guy's head. Oh my god.
I mean, you're just not gonna get very far in this business by being a wallflower.
No way.
My god, his body's been through hell and his ribs have bore the blood. Will this be enough? Hang on! Oh, look at that!
I'm getting beat up.
Just trying to guard his opponent into making a mistake here. Second time we're seeing this here.
Oh my god!
This is wonderful. Sometimes you have to take what's yours. He's doing that right now.
I'm just saying, guys, I need to put up here.
Now the toll of this very physical contest is beginning to show on his body.
There's a good chance he can't recover from this.
Well, he has certainly taken a turn for the worse, but this is the WWE, and anything can happen.
Yep, he seems to be in pretty bad shape right now, but I still think there's some fire left in him.
Looked over by way of disqualification.
Yo, straight on hamstring is original.
Let's turn up that crowd.
Yeah.
How much like sound?
What do you mean sound? Relax. You know, how did you make the explosion?
How did I do it?
Yeah. You mean transition? Okay, guys. Hope you enjoyed this. If you enjoyed this, give it a thumbs up. Hello, welcome back. We are doing a tag team match. Oh, I will not control my partner's face. Oh no, it's not that amazing. Everybody dance now. Whoa, that's mad. That is mad. I'm not doing that again.
Undertaker's not playing around.
Sorry about that, I just needed to check something. Hello.
What's the Undertaker gonna do now? Not giving Dean Ambrose a chance for any. Dean Ambrose could be on the proverbial dream street after that one. Oh, you're right. Good grief. I think I felt that one from all the way. This should do it right there. I think this thing's over. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. Dean Ambrose has decided to pull ahead here. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
I don't know how much more damage he can take.
Roman Reigns with the great offensive show. And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all over. Oh, man, I think he needs to regroup after that.
Things have gotten to another level of pain for The Undertaker.
The opposition certainly has his number here in this tornado tag team match. Not so fast. This guy's a fighter. Don't count him out just yet.
But John, this guy's such a gamer. You just can't tell him what happened there. Now don't look at me. I'm just as surprised as you are.
No. He's been dirty deeds on the answer for now.
He's really done a number on him thanks to moves like that.
What? Oh, why wouldn't you pin Undertaker?
simply amazing. After the added punishment he suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
Come on, I need to get there before he does it. This won't let me reverse.
That was a thing of beauty.
Wow, it literally won't let me reverse. Literally. Why are they not pinning?
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Help is being put in by Roman Reigns.
Oh no.
And he goes for the cover. This is it. Two.
Wrestle.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better. He's pulling out all the way. Undertaker with a reversal. Well, it looks like I'm not the only one who didn't see that one coming. The worst place in the world.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him.
He's making a statement here with this attack. And now he goes for it a second time. You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone.
Let's see what they do.
One, two.
Yes.
That's the final.
So guys, I'm going to end that video here. So hope you enjoyed. Bye.
Yo, DJ, put a nitty back to the record, baby, and give me the list right now.
Left the map. Ooh, what if I did have pirate?